Now in this example, we have a matrix with 4 rows and 2 columns. So order is equals to 4 cross 2. The matrix B is having 2 rows and 4 columns. So the order is 2 cross 4. So here columns is equals to 2, rows is equals to 2. So we can multiply these two matrices. Also, the order of the resulting matrix AB will be 4 cross 4. So we will have 4 rows and 4 columns. So for the first element, we have to multiply first row and first column. 5 into 1 and 2 into 4. 5 into 1 plus 2 into 4. First row, first column. Now first row, second column. First row, second column is 5 into 2. 5 into 2, 2 into minus 1. First row, second column. Now first row, third column. 5 into 3, 2 into 6. 5 into 3 plus 2 into 6. First row, third column. And then first row, fourth column. 5 into 0, 5 into 0, 2 into minus 2. So this is the first row of the matrix AB. Now for the second row of AB, we have to use second row of first matrix, second row of A, and all the columns of B. So second row, first column will be 3 into 1, 3 into 1, minus 1 into 4, minus 1 into 4. Next, 3 into 2 and minus 1 into minus 1. Then 3 into 3 plus 6 into minus 1. 0 into 3 plus minus 2 into minus 1. So this is the second row. Now third row and all the columns. Third row is minus 2 into 1. So I'll get minus 2 into 1 plus 1 into 4. Minus 2 into 1, 1 into 4. Then minus 2 into 2. Minus 2 into 2 and 1 into minus 1. Then minus 2 into 3, minus 2 into 3 and 6 into minus 1 and minus 1, minus 2, sorry, minus 2 into 0, minus 2 into 0 and 1 into minus 2. This is the third row of matrix AB. Now fourth row, fourth row of A, all the columns of B. Fourth row is 0 into 4. So 0 into 1 plus 4 into 4. 0 into 2 plus 4 into minus 1. 0 into 3 plus 4 into 6. 0 into 0 plus 4 into minus 2. So you can see that the order of this matrix is 4 cross 4 because number of rows are 1, 2, 3, 4. Columns are also 4. So I'll find the value of this. 5 plus 8, that is 13. 10 minus 2, that is 8. 15 plus 12, that is 27. And 0 minus 4. So this is minus 4. Now, if you solve these, all of these values, it will be minus 1, 7, 3, 2, 2, minus 5, 0, minus 2, 16, minus 4, 24, and minus 8. So the value of AB is equals to this. So you can see that you have the matrix A with order 4 cross 2, matrix B with order 2 cross 4. So the number of columns of A and number of rows of B are equal, so we can find the value of AB. If these are not equal, we cannot multiply these matrices. Also, the order of the resulting matrix AB will be 4 cross 4. So here you can see that the order is 4 cross 4. So in this way, the matrix of different orders are multiplied.